taking anymore, and a new Karen was done. Her feet were froze.
I knew it must have been cold if y'all left.
Come on, Brian, get one.
It almost went over.
Come on, Brian.
Too bad he always. Oh. I told Brian the other day. I said, Brian, one thing I notice about you is it doesn't matter what team you're on and how many teams is it.
Now batting, number 10, right. Joe Martino.
Yeah, he did that Tuesday. He did that Tuesday. He got him started.
He's going to get that fence this year. That was close. Lenny got him a bat today.
That hit the bottom of the fence. That's what he said. It's a shame he can't get him at a 34.
I know. He's so tall, and he's in a growth spurt right now. Scary.
That's all that's what
he sat at 6'2 forever. Now he's growing. I can feed him a couple of steaks and a plate of rice, and he's hungry an hour later. He's like, Grandma, you're not gonna believe this. I'm hungry again. It's a full-time job. I like it when he's gone. I don't have to feed him.
Well, we told him anytime he wants to make some money, come on over to the house.
You know, like, but then he comes home and he's just so hungry.
Go get that ball. Right there. Oh, that guy got it.
All right, bring it to him, Kyle. All right,
big deal, come on. Well, I told Lenny this summer, when I'm up there cutting grass, if he wants to make some money, I'll take him with me.
Yeah, he's going to be doing the Orioles. I thought I sent the schedule. I don't know when that ends.
Good hustle, Brian.
Nice call.
I want to say it ends in July.
Now batting, number 9, Stephen DeMore.
They've got about 5 tournaments.
Well, if he goes up there and works 2 days with me, I'm talking 3-4 hours.
Yeah, these are weekend tournaments, so you know he's gone like Friday to Sunday. I don't know what colleges they're going to. I have to look at it.
Whoa. Where'd you get that dress at, chick?
Red Target.
Hmm? Hey, can I sit in your car?
No, because I got a bunch of stuff.
Where's your
car.
Grandfather? We gotta go home. Let me just watch Brian get off the base.
No, please not
home.
Yet. Please not
yet. Yeah, we gotta go home and get a bath and dinner and stuff.
I'll stay with Grandpa. Shake my little booty in your face.
Hmm?
Nothing.
You being a good girl?
Yeah.
I know you can be a good girl.
I'll be a good girl if I get to see Maisie.
You're a good kid. Huh? Oh, fair ball.
Yeah, that is a fair ball.
Fair ball.
Where?
Right
7?
There. Number 7.